Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading additional dictionaries on the Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you select your Kindle's language and region, it will select the default dictionary for that language. In my case, this was the Oxford Dictionary of English. If you would prefer to use a different dictionary or would like to add dictionaries in different languages, then follow the next steps. Tap Library from the bottom right of the homepage. Then scroll all the way to the bottom of the library and tap Dictionaries. Here you can scroll through all of the dictionaries available. You can see which ones you have by the tick in the bottom left of the cover. To download a dictionary, simply tap on it. Once the new dictionary is downloaded, tap the three dots button in the top right corner. Then choose Settings from the menu. In Settings, tap Device Options. Then tap Languages and Dictionaries, and then Dictionaries. Here you can see all of the language dictionaries you have downloaded. If there is an arrow to the right of the language, then you have multiple dictionaries for that language. Tap the arrow to see the dictionaries and switch between them. Tap a dictionary to switch to it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.